Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube video. Today we are going to be discussing about the Titanic and how it sunk and all. Before we start this video, make sure to subscribe, give a thumbs up, share with your friends, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get started. So there was a person named Wagner. He was a survivor of Titanic. Many people survived though, but there's a story, an interesting story based on him. Let's see, how did that go? So as you all know, the Titanic was said to be the unbreakable ship, the ship that never breaks, and it was the biggest ship for that time. Wagner needed to import his books to USA, which is a very big place, and he had a help with his father so that he could go into the Titanic because he had some health problems. So many people said no for him to go, but somehow his father helped him and he was able to go on the ship. His roommate was named Moran. When they reached the ship, his roommate was Moran, and he was a French person. Well, Wagner knew how to speak excellent French, and Moran was the same age as Wagner, so they became great friends. So this is just the starting. Next comes a nasty thing for these two 25-year-old boys. What happened, as you all know, is the Titanic ship was going normally, but suddenly it crashed into an iceberg. Yes. So slowly the ship started to sink. Yes. So you might be asking me, why didn't they climb on the iceberg? Well, the iceberg is way too cold to climb on. You can't stay on it, plus there. Mountain size huge, and you haven't got much grip on it, and plus they would not have thought of it, I guess, because of all the commotion. Well, on we go. All the safety boats started to go down, but they were only for the women and children, so those two could not get on the safety boats. So they decided to swim, as they both were excellent swimmers. And Moran somehow got two safety valves. But they somehow started to swim. Imagine you're on a sinking ship and you are dropping from a high altitude. Well, that is very scary. So what they did was a big problem. As they jumped out of the ship, they got separated and the ship's back broke. So the top just came in, slamming into the water, and then bam, these people got really separated. So the water was freezing cold as they were approaching Canada, as the water was near Canada and the Atlantic Ocean. Well, the Atlantic Ocean is not in Canada though. It happened in the Atlantic and the Pacific Ocean, in the borders or somewhere. So there was a safety boat passing by. His legs and arms started to get numb and he was tired. So he tried to get into the safety boat, but they didn't let him in. The safety boat was full, and one more man, the safety boat would sink fully. And plus, they did not accept any men. So they just said no, and then they were pushing him with the paddle. And then Wagner fainted. When he woke up, he found himself on a ship. Yes, on a rescue ship, the Caspian or something. So he was there with all the other people who survived on the big break. But many people actually died in that year. Many people died in the year 1912 because of the Titanic. So they got escorted into the hospital after they reached New York. And 12 days later, a woman came to visit Backnack. She told that when the boat left, she said that Backnack was her son and she wouldn't leave until they got her son because she lost her husband in the Titanic. Well, everyone knew. Well, we know that it's not true, but they believed her. So Backnack was saved. The things that Backnack was carrying was a passport and some cash, all he had, which was $54. So this woman had his passport and the $54. So that was a relief too. So after he got discharged, he went to the country and then he published his books. And he also liked to tell everybody like what happened on the Titanic. But he never said anything about an iceberg. He always said that there was something, an explosion or something. So that's, many people say that the explosion might have come by a fire that was caused under the in the engine part. And nobody noticed it, and then it just, well, it just made a big commotion and then the ship started to sink with an explosion. Or maybe something else happened. Maybe due to the electric wires, maybe they had short-circuited. But some people say that there was a light dim, like, or light hole, something in the Titanic, and those were not checked properly, so the Titanic sank. So that's how it sank. So thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe and don't miss out any of our videos. Hoping to see you soon. See you.